I don't like long videos, so we are gonna speedrun the latest CC2 news. It has been revealed that CC2 is going to announce a brand new game in February. They are the go-to company that makes the best-looking anime games, and the new arena fighting game would also hook up a lot of casuals too. Going by what the master leaker Senju in Japan tweeted, we can pretty much guarantee that the game is going to be a competitive game. Now, onto the possible candidates. It's not gonna be a Naruto game, Shinobi Striker is still very popular and Stormfan is definitely not on the table, and it's not gonna be Hinokami Chronicles 2 either. Yes, we might get information about that game too, but a new game doesn't mean a second installment. My guess is that we either gonna get Bleach or a Jujutsu Kaisen game. Now, Jujutsu Kaisen is not my favorite anime, but the roster it has could give us a very good game. The only reason why I'm a bit hyped for it is because of the potential to see my waifu once more. Bleach, on the other hand, is getting his last season this October. An announcement doesn't mean that the game is coming out anytime soon. So for all we know, we might only get the game in like 2024, when the anime could potentially end its last arc. It could have the same potential of gathering hype as Naruto used to have. I will for sure cover whatever game they are coming up with, so stay tuned and help me out with a few comments to please the YouTube gods. Thanks for watching, boys. Peace!